Welcome back, Dragon City fan. This is gameplay tutorial of Dragon City, part 17 or episode 17. Okay, today is the day 10th of my playing this Dragon City games. So I claim the reward of this dragon. I just put it on the hatchery already. This dragon. Quetzal dragon, yes. This is the reward of playing Dragon City for 10 days. Okay, let me hatch my coral dragon. Your habitat for nature and sea dragon are full. Okay, let me collect the dragon back first from the quest. Don't forget to expand your island. Nature. Okay, so I have space for my nature dragon. Yes. Okay, let us see its animations of coral dragon. Okay, it transforms. Nice animation. Coral dragon. We do not have place for it. Okay, let us expand it. Upgrade our habitat so that we have more space for it. Yes. Let us upgrade our habitat so that it can put more dragons. Okay, what is our result? Spicy dragon, yes! We got it. Spicy dragons. Yes. We breed double flame and nature dragon. We got the spicy dragon. You can use only flame dragon, also get the same result. Flame dragon with nature dragon, you also have the same chance to get a spicy dragon. Yes, we got this dragon, yes. So we complete this dragon book after we hatch it. Okay, we go for the next dragon book. Water and electric. Okay, let us breed water and electric. Water dragons, electric dragon. Okay, I request the item from my friend. Okay, the cup is ready. Let us do the cup. Okay. As angel dragon or light, or we can call it light dragon. Jelly dragon. This dragon is a breathable. It is exclusive dragon. If you want to see the full tutorial how to get jelly dragons, visit the special video number 2 at the description of this video. You will see how to get this dragon breed, jelly dragons and many more dragons. Okay. Double flame. Double Terra Dragon. Double flame and double Terra dragon is the reward for playing Dragon City for day 1 and day 7. This is a football dragon, alright dragons. You have to buy from the shop in order to get it. Mud Dragon is breedable by breeding Terra Dragon with Sea Dragon. Double Terra, yes. This one is a reward for playing Dragon City on the first day. Okay, our last combat. Easy one. This dragon is level 4. Okay. Let me send the dragon to the quest. Okay, we can buy metal habitat now. The dragon need to send request to friend. In order to open this building. When our friend accept the request, we can start this building. Yes. Okay, that's the end of this tutorial. See you on the next tutorial. Wish you good health, good luck. Bye bye.